Hi, I'm Katie Santa with the Email Direct Service Team, and today we're going to talk about logging in to the new Email Direct powered by Emma. So this process might look a little bit different, especially if you used our classic Email Direct platform, or if you're used to logging into a different third-party bulk email marketing platform. So the main difference is that we have our own custom login URL. So no other link is going to work. This is the only one that you can use, and it's really special because it lets you log in through SSO and complete multi-factor authentication. So you don't need to memorize this link. We do email it out as we onboard users, and we also have it on our training site. But we strongly recommend that you do bookmark it because it will come in handy later. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on this link, and it's gonna prompt me to log in with my NetID and password. And after I do that, I am prompted to complete multi-factor authentication. And once that's done, it's going to log me in and take me directly to our new Email Direct platform. Now, something to keep in mind is that if you do get timed out at all during your session, you do have to go back to that very specific link that I just showed you, which is why we suggest that you bookmark it. But what's great about having a login that's connected to SSO is that if you're already authenticated in another browsing tab for a different platform or other NYU tool, it will remember that. So if I close this tab and if I open it up again, it's going to remember that I'm already authenticated and take me right there. So you might not always have to complete multi-factor authentication, but in case that you don't already have that authentication done, you'll have to go through it, but it is really easy, especially if you're actively working in your browsing window and you have a lot of different already authenticated tabs open. That's really helpful. But again, you cannot log in directly through Emma, so not through the My Emma website. You do have to use our very special login link that again is posted on our website, and we do send to all of our users when we onboard them. So that's the basics of how to log into the new Email Direct powered by Emma. Enjoy using and happy emailing.